drivers being asked to use patience out there. They want to make sure that that track is dialed in as best it can be as they come around on those first laps before it gets kind of broken in by the pack racing. And we have green, green, green racing at the gap. Tearing into the fourth turn on that first lap of this 25-lap modified street race. Landon Williams. Our speed's currently getting up around 86, 87 miles an hour is where they're topping out. Gary Blanken is in second place. Looks like we have a car's gotten clipped, left and rear goes spinning. Speeds maxing out up in the 90s on that last pass. Chris Rickett with a 90.4. Looks like we got one car pulling itself off of the raceway. And a yellow flag is going to slow it down. Two-car of Robbie Wood running a really low line. Seems to be fighting his car just a little bit as he comes around off that fourth turn. We're on lap 19 of 25. Chris Rickett still holding the lead. We are heating them up and getting ready to fire it off. Sportsman 25 lap feature. Looks like we're going to call it off before we get started. A yellow flag. Cars get started, but it looks like we have a car on the track having a little bit of trouble, so they're going to yellow flag on the. Getting into the gas. Here we go. Green, green, green. Racing to the gap. Your race leader right now, still Warren McMahon. Second place will be 57H of Jesse Helton. Third place, oh, we have a lead change. Second place, Josh Henry taking second place away from Gary Crittenden. So now Warren McMahon in your first place. Second place is the 800 of Josh Henry. Third place, 18G of Gary Crittenden. Fourth place, number two, Tim Maupin, and number four. Come back around. It's green flag racing at the gap. Josh Henry, your race leader in the double zero car. Gary Crittenden fighting to take that away from him as they go into that fourth turn. Gary going a little lower than race leader Josh. But Josh pulling out with a little bit of a lead coming off of the second turn. And a yellow flag is going to slow us down one more time. So that was lap 18. We picked up the car. Each time, just not quite able to close the door on that pass. In the third and fourth positions, Tim Maupin and Warren McMahon are kind of in a holding pattern right now. They're pulling out from the rest of the pack of cars. And now we're getting a little bit stretched out as our leaders come around almost half a lap ahead of the competition. Two wide going into the fourth turn, almost three wide.